Hey guys, what's going on? We're back with another video today. I'm about to show you my office thingy. I'm about to get a desk, but I'm still going to show you what it is. So, well, those aren't mine. That's my stomach. I'm just keeps them in here because I have a lot of clothes in my room. That's not a working radio either. Trampoline, which is up here because one of my friends are up here. A bed. Table with a monitor on it. This is just for my friends to use. Like, we used it yesterday. Couch. Most of you will have been playing PS4. Now, here are the two gaming chairs. And you guys are probably wondering what this is. Well, I had an old cardboard robot that I made a long time ago. I mean, it was out of my house. Like, my grandfather made a little playhouse out back. Yeah. And I had him in here when the Blizzard 2015 happened. And he survived, but I took the original one apart and we rebuilt him. Robo the robot. I did this part, that part. And my friend exposed my 101 did that. And I have another closet back here, which I've been going through my stuff. Because a lot of this is from when I was little, but look at that face. A lot of this stuff, some of it isn't even mine. I don't like Star Wars. That's my dad's from when he was little. I just got it because of all the little figures and stuff. I like little figures. And there's a skeleton friend of mine. He lost his arm. I don't know where it is, actually. Okay. Well, you might have saw this when I showed you guys the little house in the back of it. But no, I'll open that. Let's just open it. And this would be this was actually my dad's little man. I'll show you what that thing is in a minute. And there's a balcony. Oh, cold out. Jeez, I thought it would be a lot warmer with the way the sun is. You know, we gotta pull my grandfather about that, my grandfather about that, my grandfather about that. Built a lot of things. It's my backyard. It's nice. Let's see. There's another closet. This stuff is like more when I was little. And this is closet that I actually just cleaned today. Now I got a couple of cars in here. Yeah, I was going through my stuff and I just found that, and that looked cool. And a little rock. Mini hatch trucks. Steve. all of my GoPro stuff. You know, I need to record. I'm probably going to record a video in a couple of minutes, actually, with this thingy. But I need to get a head strap. Not even just for my GoPro, like, just for my phone. Because when I go out, you know, I sometimes like to make videos on. Just imagine having my phone, like, strapped right on my forehead. Like, GoPro, because my GoPro is a pain in the butt to upload videos with. So then I could just, like, get. I have some string back here, and I could just, like, string it to my head. String. So I'll probably do that today. I'll probably just stick that in my pocket if I go to my mom's, but GTA PS so far. I don't know why I'm in a robe, but I was going through all the clothes that are in the new version, and I got all my friends. Yeah, it's a nice day out. And I hope you guys like the idea of tying it to my head so I can do more first person games. And yeah, so we need to do something in this video. Oh, I told you I'd show you this part. So this is actually the GTA 5 map. I have a Lego Dimensions poster that I want to hang up. I think I'll be hanging that up soon. I have a Liberty City map. One, flatten it out and look like I need to hang a couple of things up. There's that, and I have the official Rips from Ripper poster. Happy birthday poster, my elf gave that to me. Transformers 4 poster. And a poster that my stepmom threw together. She got a bunch of pictures of me and my old dog because she died of cancer, and like I was so sad. So she made that for me. Then I'm giving away that. That's trash. That little table there, I'm giving away. Oh, and then Mr. Crazy Fish. When I got him, he was going crazy in the thing. Yeah. So then that's how we got his name. I'm just gonna kind of let you watch him swim around real quick while I just I have to hook up some outlets. I have to plug in an outlet. But you can watch him. There he is. You know, there he goes. SpongeBob. No, it's SpongeBob. I don't have an accent that makes me say SpongeBob. I mean, if I did, it wouldn't be a big deal. Because I don't usually say SpongeBob. Anyway, I don't usually have to say it. This looks like one of the pictures where, like, you'd act like it's a fish tank, but it's not. Like, it would be a TV that would look like a fish tank. Like, if you guys ever watched Lab Rats, then they had a TV that was just a picture of a fish tank up there, and it was like, whoa, what the heck? Why would you waste it? I just had to unplug the fish tank to plug in. Good bad boy. But, maybe tomorrow I can do a day in the life. I'll probably have to do parts though of all one day. Because if I did it all in once, then it would be like a 12-hour long video. What the? Come on, I need to plug this fish tank back in. Oh great, I unplugged it. I'm sorry, fish, I know, jeez. I hope you guys can see me. I'm stuck. Nope. Doesn't seem to be working. Alright, whatever. I'll sort that out later. I was just plugging in something that I haven't plugged in, so then hold on. Get plugged in! John Cena! No, I'm not John Cena. Alright, is this the right one? Whatever, I'll sort that out after. Yeah, you couldn't see him. I just realized it. Ow, my head. Let's see. I'm gonna hang this one up. Like, this whole wall is gonna be covered in game posters and stuff. So now I just look for a tape of those. So I'm gonna end this video up here so that I can hang these up. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!